Welcome to another video. Where today, last time we left off, this. I don't know which Pokemon to choose. Squirtle, Charmander, and Bulbasaur. I don't know what to choose. Hold on. I just got something. Choose. Squirtle. Even though he's a Bulbasaur. I think gamer. Alrighty then, I guess I'm choosing Squirtle. Alright, come on, let's go Squirtle. Forgot it. This guy was gonna pass. Alright, let's go Squirtle. There we go. Alright, let's keep on going. I don't like talking. I'm gonna nickname him. Since you guys aren't supposed to give him a nickname, I guess I'm gonna nickname him. I'm naming him Vapor. I'm not controlling myself. That's cool. All right, let's keep on going. Thanks for Pokeballs. All right, let's go up. And there's a Pokemon up here that is strong. An Electikid. I played this game before, and yeah, I know the secrets to it. Like, there's an Electikid up there. If you guys are playing along, if you guys aren't, then I'll leave a link into the description of the last video, because you might have not seen the last video, because this video might not make sense to you, so make sure to watch the last video of this. I might leave a link, or I might just leave the link of the game. Alright, for now, I'm gonna train up my Pokemons. Alright, until they're all level 8. Hey guys, I'm back, and after all that training, all my Pokemon are level 8. So let's keep on going. Alright, seems to be like a lot of bugs. Well, like about a couple bug catchers. I don't like bug catchers. Their Pokemons are so annoying, especially when they poison you. Like this. I hate them for that reason. They start to poison you, they make you go to sleep, they make you do all this. Alright, tomorrow I'm gonna be live streaming, and I hope you guys make it. Because you guys get to ask me questions in the comments, and I'll read them and I'll answer them. So it can be about me. It can tell me info about you, it can just be that, anything like that. And I got live stream. I can live stream today. I mean tomorrow, whatever. What am I talking about? Actually, yeah, I'm doing a live stream today. So I hope you guys can make it. Well, I lost from that guy. Because my Pokemon already low health. So. Try to power Electikid because he's really not that good. Right now. Ooh, now I finally. This is the move I wanted him to learn, Thunder Punch. Like that, I took him out just like one hit. Douche. Douche. A douche. and I hope you guys like my intro. Because I worked very hard on it. Alright, I don't like wild encounters, it's just so annoying. There we go. We did it. Guys, tell me if you like this series. Give me a thumbs up. You can see on my channel, I did like 100 blocks, rectangle, I think. I'm gonna pass this. Guys, I finally made it all this time. I'm gonna have to end this video here. I'll see you guys in the next one.